Blackwood escaped from prison last night.
Always nice to see you, Walter.